Alright everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. So I have here a fuse running to some bombs. Now, they're actually empty gas cylinders, but you guys get the idea. This is all inside of my vacuum chamber, and I'm going to find out what would happen if I tried to use a vacuum pump to shut off a burning fuse. Obviously, it'd make more sense to snip the fuse with a pair of scissors, but yeah, this is for fun. So, lighting the fuse. Actually, let's get the pump running. Probably kind of loud. Let's light the fuse. Okay. The vacuum's pumping down. There's a lot of smoke in there. I'll probably have to change the pump oil after this. The fuse is still burning. The amount of gas it's producing is rather small. The vacuum pump is definitely going to be able to keep up with it. The question is, will it actually put it out? I think we're down to about half an atmosphere now. The fuse has definitely slowed down. Okay, it's gone through the pat. It's gone past the first staple. The fuse is still sort of glowing. And the fuse went out. So I stopped it in just 6 inches. Excellent. Let's watch this for a few more minutes and make sure it's definitely out. That worked better than I thought it would. Because we're still got maybe 10% of the atmosphere left. You can see on my pressure gauge over there. Yeah. But it killed the fuse. Alright, that was fun. Hope y'all enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Oh, and for all you who want to know if the fuse can burn in an oxygen-free environment, keep in mind that I've had this type of fuse here burn underneath of liquid nitrogen, so oxygen in the air really doesn't bother it.